Hello guys, my name is ENQUIRES from Victoria Falls, Zimbabwe. Like, share and subscribe to this channel.
Hi, my name is Lisa. I'm from Mexico. Please like and subscribe to the channel.
Hey, I'm Felda from the Netherlands. Like and subscribe to Cathy's channel.
I'm Shuji. I'm from Japan. Please subscribe Cathy's channel.
Lisa.
Hi. So we headed to Elephant Walk. So far I've seen beautiful art, guys. Oh, let me show you this. I love this elephant. It's a beautiful art piece. Check this out. Isn't you. I'm about to try out Chicken Inn because they don't have KFC here. Let's see if it tastes good. It's my first time. Dusty Road, we've arrived and we're about to have our dinner. Thank you.
Hello,
hi, how are you?
Welcome to Tik-Tok.
No, welcome back.
Hi, we're back. We're back. I'm good. So where are we going to sit?
Wherever you are comfortable.
Hello,
hi. I think it's good if you sit here.
What?
Pants. Don't this was on the
pants. Hi, bro. Thank you.
So iced tea is made from two types of berries. The mule berry, the masau, and some tamarind. How does it taste? So here in Zimbabwe, we grow three major crops. We've got the maize crop, the sorghum, and the finger millet. So in your starter, you have some crispy salted balls, which are made from this maize corn. And in your main course, you have a thick polenta, which we call salted. Then I'll also give you another welcome drink, which we call the maheu. It's made from the maize corn.
This is so good.
Thank you.
That one's more scary.
But it's made from pork?
I'm going to test it on the not today.
This tastes good. It tastes good. I love this.
Thank you. So we've got two types of beans. Nemo and the Nyemba beans, which you have in your starter in the form of a dip or a spread. And in your starter, you also have some roasted peanuts, which you add salt and to. And in your main course, you have chicken and peanut butter sauce. Then we've also got different types of nuts, the Hacha nuts, the Marula, and the Magongo nuts, which I'll further explain on your table when you're having your dessert. And then lastly, I'll give you our traditional beer, which you call the chibuko.
I'm good.
No, I want some. It tastes really good.
Yeah, no, it's just... Then we've also got a baobab fruit, this one. The tree that's always near a river. So here at Dusty Road, we extract the powder, the baobab powder.
Mm-hmm.
And we use it to make our local cocktail called the madonkin. So in your dessert, you also have a pudding from this powder.
Sierra Ecolima.
So I'll hand you over to my fellow colleague. Alright, we can go this way. I'll take you out.
Oh, that's up!
You can give me the glasses when you're done.
That, the thing, what's the name?
Which one?
Oh, I've seen.
The Nanga.
Nanga de Bolivia.
Yes.
De Bolivia.
Yeah.
Next to mine as well.
Local language, and here just to watch, we set some wine bottles into wine glasses and some into lampshades.
Yes.
Can you come this way?
I know.
Oh, no.
Then this is our gift shop. You can come take a look later after. Can go this way. And then we've got different types of teas, and this is our tea station. We have the resurrection tea, which helps you to remain young. We have the Makoni tea, which helps you to sleep well. The Zumbani, which boosts your immune system. The Rosella or hibiscus, which regulates your blood pressure. And the ground coffee, which has caffeine. And the baobab seed coffee, which is caffeine free. So if you'd like a tea, you just let me know and I'll make a plan for you. And this is Chef Nyalan.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
So this is our buffet area. This is where you come for the main course. You can come this way.
Hello.
Hi. Is this sweet coffee?
Yeah. Hi.
Yeah.
So for cooking here at Dusty Road, we use the Mopani firewood. It produces a good smell. And we also use the gas.
Can you come this way?
Then these are our bathrooms. They're written in the Tonga language. Banakazi meaning the ladies, and Balumi meaning the gents. And this is part of our decoration.
Wow, oh, this looks cool. This looks cool. Guys, check out the ceiling.
What is the ceiling made of?
Plastic.
Biscuits and chips.
Good insulation. This is beautiful.
Exciting.
I like this. Oh, guys, check this out.
Oh, yeah. We put our bubble
plastic.
Bubble plastic for the windows in the winter.
Yeah.
So it's not hot.
So this is our living room. You can take a look at the wall over there. We recycled some flower packets. And we're also using some chicken baskets as lampshades. And earlier this year, we won Restaurant of the Year. And we awarded this trophy.
Wow.
And this is an example of a kitchen, but for now we used as an office. Mm. On your table, even in the gift shop, you will come across this cookbook. It was written by Mama Sarah. It's got everything about our restaurant. Then right over there, we've got a portrait showing us how children play with anything they could find. So here, just throughout, we help the less privileged children by paying school fees and also providing stationery. And later this evening, you see the kids as they perform their traditional dance, and they are happy, and we do get permission from the parents.
Okay.
All right, hope you enjoy your tour. I'll lead you to your table.
Thank you.
Oh, I actually like this office. Yeah. Yeah. And the chandelier.
I'm gonna change the photo because it's so cute.
Everything in here, guys, is recycled.
Explain your menu. We call this chidugu.
Chidugu?
Yeah, that's our traditional beer made from the sorghum and maize.
Some local. This is Mahel. It is an energy drink.
How am I supposed to eat the hummus? I'll start with it. Sweet corn fritters.
Okay, do you mind if we can
get the tour with you?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's just put in the side of the time. It's like, can we do 7:45? In an hour. Okay. Thank you.
Oh yeah, I love sweet, kind of cornbread, pan de lote cornbread, sweet, because it's almost cornbread, this thing.
It's like fat cakes.
Then
the other one is made from the
bacon
cheese.
The
food
is really good.
This is the
one that
we eat
in the
morning.
It's
like this. It's like this. It's like this. It's
I don't like that I don't have access to internet.
You don't like not having internet?
I need internet, I need Wi-Fi.
You don't have regular like your cell phone internet right now?
I think it's gonna be slow. Data, because like, what data is this? Why? Because I risk everything. I hate it. Because I hate sardines. I hate sardines. Like, everyone over here, I hate sardines. Ooh, one of my best favorite things in this world. Pero cuando en Roma. Yeah, this is our game.
Fried salsa. See, this looks it's cute.
But it's really good. It tastes good.
Mm.
Just like a light flavor with chives or something.
Fried salsa. This is fried pop, guys. Fried pop. They call it salsa in Zimbabwe. But actually, when I was talking to him, he was having some booze.
So he probably fell asleep or something.
That same tree that you know.
Oh my goodness. Pues es que hay muchos nopales, obvio. Pues yo digo que estás bien anoréxica porque estás hasta arriba de una como montañita, ¿no? O sea, porque está grabando y casi lo incendié con la vela. Este, pero como les digo, ahí va a estar. And a lot of souffle. But we have tomatoes. And we have beef. Crispy salsa balls. I thoroughly enjoyed that.
You can do it at home.
I thoroughly enjoyed.
You probably can do it at
home. Salsa balls.
Like you do the pop, you can do like little balls when you put flour around and fry it.
You don't add anything else.
Oh, it's really
hot.
Amasi,
fermented milk.
Yeah, that you put with the meal.
Yeah.
Right?
You love it?
It was so good. I had it for breakfast like 4 times in a row. Because it was good. I'm gonna have more meat.
This is made from maize milk. So they're selling the bread is two dips. One with a small tomato.
Actually, un poco namasi, which is like pap and amasi. That's my favorite dish. That's my favorite dish. Nah, I don't like it like that. Others put milk.
Yeah, milk. A little bit of milk to make it more light.
At first I used to put milk, but now I actually enjoyed it. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I put it, one of the times I put a little bit of milk because I saw someone else.
Salsa balls, crispy salsa balls. Guys, salsa balls. Basically, it's fried pap. Fried pap. It's delicious. Because I'm like
35 or something. Yeah,
it's 8 a day. I'm only like seeing that now. I'm like, but I feel like this is like similar to the bomber. I've never been to the bomber, but I feel like it's pretty much the same thing, same concept. It's just a different environment. Here it's in the township. Bomber is not in the township. It's a safari club, you know, it's a lodge. But otherwise it's the same concept.
Because they're also going to have a drum show, isn't it?
No, they have like a kids show.
Oh, kids will be performing. Oh, no face painting. So, the bomber, there's face painting. And then we wear... I think they've got traditional attire for us. Because I saw this guy who went there and he posted a video. And then they had some face painting and the mopani worms. Zambezi pia for you, babes? Are you good?
I think I'm gonna get more of the EP. I love it.
You want tea? I want water. I'm okay.
I was thinking about the details, but I don't like vodka. But at some time you go, oh, boba, when I'm gonna try boba, when I need to sit and drink again. Mm-hmm. Oh, never. It's not in a long time. Chitambi.
Chitambi. Ooh. Guys, my nails. These, are you laughing at me? Are you laughing at me? Okay.
I'm gonna say how colors are to go with the camera rolling.
Huh? I beg your pardon?
Yes, we call it twisted.
The difference between my plate and your plate. I'm going back. This is the first taste, you know?
I like that shirt. Dressed for the venue, actually.
Yeah, but I told you, like,
how's the peanut butter? What is it? Chicken?
I didn't get it yet.
You didn't get it?
I didn't want it to get into my fish. I wanted to try the fish first.
Okay. Me and salt.
He doesn't eat outside.
It's got what? It's got egg.
He has egg outside. I tasted it. The moment I bite it, I was like,
oh, thank you. Yeah. Like, am I imagining it or not?
Yeah.
I can only eat egg like really specifically.
Makes me want to throw up all the time.
Yummy.
Then I'll open up this FaceTime.
Really good.
The chimole is my favorite. And fried salsa. Did you add the chili sauce?
No, I didn't, sorry. Oh god, I didn't like it.
Good evening. Oh, pleased to meet you.
So happy you're here.
Thank you.
You've got a fancy video there.
Yeah.
Do you video? What is that? You
fancy. Yeah, it is. It's for my YouTube channel.
Okay.
So I go around documenting African stories. So I decided I should bring it with. So. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, we're enjoying. I'm from South Africa. Yes.
So lots of similar food, like the beef stews and the marine and things like that.
Except for fried sadza. It's my first time having that.
Yeah. So what was the main course is very traditional.
Mm.
Starters, we love snacks as southern balls, not necessarily traditional.
Mm-hmm.
For me, I love them as a crunchy and soft in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And then you'll notice our desserts are generally not traditionally the fruits or the wild nuts or the berries, all the wild things. Just to give an example of what we can do here.
Mm. Lovely. I love it. I love it. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's funny how I was doubting the beans, but they taste amazing.
The corn and the one, they're both really good. The sweet cream, this one.
The beans. I love it.
So good. So good.
I even bought a small portion. I thought I'm not gonna enjoy it, but it tastes delicious. How's this?
The fish is really good. It just tastes like egg a little bit because it's egg wash. I can do the egg.
Yummy.
Thank you.
We got a lot of mezcal. There's a bowl that goes on the platter for mezcal. You put it in the bottle.
I have a plan. I think you should try it with chili. Dip it in. So that you can actually avoid this. You should avoid this smell. So the only way.
We do it a lot of ways. And I've tried them several ways.
Mm.
And it's always like. Worms are not my friends. Like crickets and all that, I like it.
Is it part of your traditional food?
We eat a lot of bugs.
Really?
Yeah.
Even bugs.
But
how do you prepare them? You eat them as they are?
No, but you usually, for example, for certain things, or you prepare like a salt.
Oh, Bella.
Oh, hey, oh, oh, oh.
nuts from this, magongo nuts, racha nuts, and marula nuts from marula. So enjoy it.
The sauce is made from the powder we get from the pawpaw fruit. Then the sauce on top is from the masao and blueberry. Then we have a tart or pie over there. It's flour outside. Inside is a collection of three nuts. We have the hacha nut, the marula, and the mangongo nut. Then we've got some chocolate balls. It's like a brownie mixture. Outside it's wrapped in amaranth, and this is the amaranth. So amaranth is a plant that pops out in our gardens during the rainy season. Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Last night she just slept. She slept at 9. Imagine. And the sound went off around what?
2?
At 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Actually, the light thing is not so bad. It's not so bad. What's the white part?
What?
The white part, what is it?
What? The tree? The big tree? This is the fruit? Baobab. Hijo, ya va a cerrar y que apenas está llegando. But it's really delicious. Like, you have to come back tomorrow, do it. It's worth
it. Yeah.
Okay, last part. Hacha, marula, mungongo, mungongo, no tart. Oh, you haven't finished yours. I'll wait for you. So we're together.
I'm almost done.
I love it. The wine bottle glasses. The stickers on the side. Oh, this is also wine bottle. That's so good. It's just so useful. So useful.
So they're all kind of wine back
there. It's going
to be 38.
That was nice.
Okay,
the last part.
It's hacha. Mm-hmm. I don't know which one was the hacha. I think it's a nut. Well, yeah, it's three nuts. Hacha, marula, and mungongo. Nut hearts. We're going to take each one. We're going to take your mix. So at the end, we have like a little bit of bite of meat. And cook it up. Oh, it's so cute. This looks beautiful. Such a cute touch. How cute. So good.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Now the flowers, I love everything. Which of you?
I wish we actually had a sauce.
Like a little bit caramel. Oh, like a, that it had a custard between the tart and the nuts. Huh? Like a little bit of the white thing?
Yeah.
But even so? We do want the top, the thick thing.
Oh, I actually still have things. What? You wanna switch it off? Marula and mungongo nut tart.
Yep.
Well, I mean, bean those balls. I think officially, I think two every year.
I'm so happy. So happy today.
I'm satisfied with this experience.
Really satisfied with it. That was nice.
But I know I want my tea.
I was promised a tea. If I was a bad which person, I won't steal this one.
Which tea are you having?
I want to steal it. I want to take it home with me. Yes, no.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Did you like anything else?
Is the tea part of the tea?
Yes.
I don't have space for cookies.
I know, thank you. Just two covered.
Yeah, but what kind of teas are there?
Which one?
The teas, which ones are they?
So we've got the bottle of coffee, it's cafe. Then we've got the makwani tea, which helps you to sleep well. Then we've also got a mixture of three teas. We put the resurrection, which helps you to remain young. Rosella, which regulates your blood pressure. And the Zimbabwe, which boosts your immune system. So those three are in one teapot.
Okay.
And the makwani, which helps you to sleep well, is alone. And then the bubble coffee, it's also alone. And the normal coffee
coffee, which has caffeine, is also an
oat. Okay. Do the mix of the tea coffee of the three teas is caffeine, like it has caffeine by itself?
No. I'm stuck between choosing the one that
sleep well because I'm about to fall
asleep. And then the mix the of no caffeine one.
The boba?
Bear coffee. I'll have boba coffee. I'll have
they're all traditional from this area, right? It's really hard because everything kind of the the mix of the three.
What time are we leaving?
Oh no, we want to finish the coffee. No, we can ask him to come and pick us up, or we can open another taxi and just go and check the little shop while he gets here. I mean, we don't wait.
Oh yeah, we still have to go to
the little shop to see
the gift shop.
I want a hug from my mommy. I am so tired.
Call your mommy. When last did you talk to her?
No, last night.
Last night.
But not last night, yesterday. Okay. Here and they went on vacations together without me, and I have a supreme case of FOMO when it's with my family. Like when I stayed at Claudio's house last night. Oh, and you have a great time, I guess. All together without me.
This is like, but you know, it's a nice to have a big family.
Yeah. Like, they're missing out this part of like having a big family because there's so many of us. That, let's be honest, sometimes I forget about some of us. I'm like talking to someone, I'm like, oh my, I didn't invite those people. Oh, I'm so bad. Like I feel sucky because they're too many. They're too many. So it's all my life has been like, some of us are there, some of us are not there, and then the cool things happen and you're not there, you're not part of the story anymore. And my mom has this thing that she erases me from her memories on family functions and family things, because she's like, oh yeah, remember that year when we went to the beach together? Oh no, let me tell you what happened when we were on the beach. And like, I was there. Like, what are you telling me what happened when I was there? And she's like, oh no, I don't know if you know, but your aunt said and did this. And she said it to me. I told you. Like, why are you erasing me from...
I'm sure they miss you right now and talking about you.
Yeah, which is a little better. I don't know, we text all the time. We have like a lot of different family chat groups. Like, I have one with...
Do you guys have a family WhatsApp group?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, I hate those.
But we have like one with the whole family where no one ever posts anything unless it's like, for example, this one, last one, at the end of the month. It was my aunt's and my grandpa's wife's birthday. Thank you.
Thank you. So there's some honey, some sugar, some biscuits, and these spoons.
Thank you. Oh, this is hard.
Sleepy. Which is so weird. Hey, isn't that an ice cream?
Thank you.
not good to order.
Yeah,
I'm
excited.
Yes, we are.
All right, babe.
Been really amazing.
No, I don't do it always. I do it like every couple months or so. Like when I feel like I need it, mostly. Like right now with all the traveling, all the sun, all the heat, like the skin damage I've been having, I'm gonna wait like a week after I get home, and then I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wait a week so all the sunburn has some a little bit of time to heal. Like I'm gonna be putting my oils and things like that to give it a little time. There are things that for the sunburn to heal, and then I'm doing the exfoliation to get rid of all the dead things. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it immediately because my skin's gonna be too sensitive.
And then what about the food scrap? You have it all the time when you go back.
When I go back from the traveling, it's just you've been needing like a massage and like a foot scrub and everything beautiful.
I hope babs eat coffee. Actually, it tastes
like coffee. Tastes like coffee, or?
It does taste like coffee, but it just does not taste as though it's caffeine free.
Ask her if it is the vulva. Didn't she bring you the coffee?
Look, but it is the baobab.
Oh, well. Well. We'll see in 2 hours. Lisa, what are you gonna do today? Sleep. Oh, live. I don't know about you.
Everything baobab, even our place baobab.
David, when are we gonna try the baobab again?
We had the baobab, well, dessert there. I'm having the coffee now. We live there.
What are we gonna see? The tree of baobab, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, there you go. It's in the destiny, the room colors.
So tomorrow we must leave early in the morning. We go see the baobab tree,
mm-hmm.
And then after we walk to Elephant's Walk.
Yeah, I don't know how easy it's gonna be to see the tree and then walk. Let's check.
Because I feel like the morning walk would be like.
Oh yeah, it's easier. Yeah, it's just to say for the whole week. elephant. For connection. I need to go to a restaurant. I need to go to a restaurant. Well, if this thing gets cold.
Dusty Road, General Dealer Store. Let's check out what's inside. So let's see how the big tree looks. Oh, look at my friends. I don't want to go close. Okay, so I'm standing here in front of the big tree, and it's known as one of the largest and oldest African baobab trees in the world. And this is what it looks like. It's so big, guys. Thank you for the support. I love you guys and see you on the next vlog. Mwah!